cuts too deep for a band-aid solution. We too deep in this thing and never lose me. LOLOL, I'm glad you find this shit amusing. Heard a lot about me.
What's going on, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up?
What's good with it?
It's your boy, Dub.
Oh, my bad.
It's your boy.
It's your boy, Ross. I'm so nice to meet
you.
Let's just say your name.
It's true, Billy.
It's your man, Gray, man. And we are in sync.
Oops. Oh, whoa. Copyright. Strike.
They're trying to be right.
God damn it, Gray.
Niggas trying to be us.
Oops.
But nah, man, hey, we about to go ahead and do a reaction to that good old review. I'm sorry, review to that good old drink.
Scorpion, man.
Yo!
Holly Hill, baby.
It's here, baby. Gang, gang, gang. So we about to check it out. Give us our raw reaction. Of course, we're going to chop this mother up because, you know what I'm saying, we only trying to get copyrighted. We want this video to post.
Yep, yep. Yes.
Whether it posts or not, we're going to listen to the greatness. You feel me?
Exactly.
Y'all ready for this shit?
We ready.
Track one. Let's go.
Track one. Survival.
It's like some new Jordans.
Side A.
Y'all excited?
Mm-hmm. He's like,
yes! I love it already.
A true stand.
No, I was like, no, that beat, though, is elegant, bro.
Force, bro.
Bro, the beat didn't even drop. The kick ain't coming or nothing. He already.
40.
Yes!
Squeezing off on himself.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah! That was a creep.
Somebody said the album fire when it dropped. Like, they didn't even
listen to it. We about to listen to it. Quiet. Hey, low key, that's
you getting fired on your first day.
How the hell you getting fired at work doing the job?
Definitely gonna be some major.
The nigga say yes.
I've been waiting on this. Yeah.
You gotta put your phone down, nigga.
I'm about to add songs.
See,
a whole lot in my possession. Who do you really love? Well, that's sure to be in question. My Mount Rushmore is me with four different expressions. Who's giving out this much return on investment? I've had real Philly niggas try to fight my ending. Taking shots with the golden, talking about shots to be sending. I've had scuffles with
okay, one thing, okay? I need you to just kind of like harness it. Yeah.
Bro, this nigga, bro, I said, well, I mean.
But like, it's like, damn, no. Like, we looking for a bar. I mean, you walk up,
Philly trying to take me, I mean, though, that's a lot to me, man.
Philly about to take you out tonight. Bro, you just kind of
I'm gonna take his.
I'm sorry, look.
All right, just a little bit.
All right, you want raw, you want real, bro? I'm good.
That ain't no damn real. That's
over.
That nigga said, but as soon as he came out, he was like, it's all the way, I love it. Bars. Bars.
Raw.
Game. Free all of my niggas that they caught with it. RIP my niggas that they caught without it. This just the intro, let me not get ahead of myself. This is God's plan, young man, you said it yourself. Always got an ace up my sleeve for whatever was dealt.
That's a good little intro,
so
I fuck with
it. Nonstop!
About to be the next dance move.
Yeah. Make sure you tip all your
waitresses. What type
of coach
is
Mac Kepler,
man?
Over to 9L. Look, I just flipped the switch. Give me my respect. Give me my respect. I just took it left like an ambidex. Bitch, I moved through London with the year of death. Got a sneaker deal and I ain't break a sweat. Catch me cause I'm gone. Out of there. I'm in a shook. Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look. Hey, I'm a bar spitter, I'm a hard hitter. Yeah, I'm light skinned, but I'm still a dark nigga. I'm a rich splitter. So rolling not a stop, why shit don't never stop. It's the flow that got the block hot, shit got super hot.
Alright, how y'all feel about
Nonstop? Hey, this on some.
Alright, Nonstop, I like that.
That's a nice that Memphis bounce, bro. Like,
yeah,
bro. Alright.
No, that's what I was hearing. Right?
Yeah. That hoe gon' go.
No, I like that.
That hoe, when I tell you that hoe gon' go, it's gone.
It's gone.
You're on.
So, Nonstop was fire. Mm-hmm. Survival was fire.
Definitely bounce.
Let's see what Elevate is about.
Alright,
let's get it.
Elevate!
Oh, happened for myself and my family. All this happened for myself and my family. There's no way that this is real, man, it can't be. I think about his honest. I stay busy working on me. I stay busy with my business on me. I already hit her when you left her lonely. She is not the type that lets you take things slowly, slowly. Playing favorites, it feels amazing.
Just him just spitting, because it sounded like it sounded like real talk.
Yeah, that's bro.
When I first heard the beat, I'm like, yo, this shit about to fire. So that was Elevate. Elevate sounded like he was dope. Exactly. He's spitting. He kind of went from turn it up to like, all right, come in, nigga. Now I got your attention. Come here, listen to this shit. So let's go to Emotionless. So he gotta not have no emotion on this.
I'm assuming.
Yeah.
We'll see. Let's see what he put on him.
Hashtag no heart.
Even capture the feeling I had at first. Beating on my heroes like seeing how magic works. The people I looked up to are going from bad to worse. The actions out of character even when they rehearse. Working in the land of the free, the home of the brave. I gotta bring my brothers or else I feel out of place. To post later and make it look like she's still on the go. Look at the way we live. I wasn't hiding my kid from the world. I was hiding the world from my kid. From empty souls.
Whoa! No, 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 no.
Oh, oh,
oh.
I wasn't hiding my
kids. Oh, bro, did he just confirm that he got? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, bro.
The Goosey Bumps.
The Goosey Bumps.
Oh, my God.
I had already heard he said that, so I, yeah.
It don't matter, though.
Brozy Divine, bro, you actually got a baby by her. Dog.
Did he confirm it was her?
It obviously
don't
it,
matter. It's a dog. Got a kid in general.
Come on, let's get back into it.
Sure. All right.
I could call. They always ask why I let the story run if it's false. You know a wise man once said nothing at all. I'm exhausted and drained. I can't even pretend. All these people taking miles when you give them an inch. All these followers, but who gon' follow me to the end? I guess I make it to the end and I'm gonna find out then.
So much going on.
Emotionless, fella.
Oh my God, I'm fucking with it.
Nice. He gives a like, you know how Drake kind of just opens up in certain situations.
Very well put. Until you know the revealness of that Drake has a kid. Like,
nah, this one hit for me. For me, I think the beat took away. I think the beat took away from it. I couldn't focus on everything he was saying because the beat was just like
it was just there.
It was like going on.
Right.
It was like going on. Then trying to hear you know what he was saying. It was kind of, and then the fact that the line was dope.
Yeah.
It was kind of, we already knew he had a kid. You know, we knew he had a kid. We knew it was by. You know, so it didn't really like, oh shit. It didn't do that for me.
I wonder if he wrote this before or after.
He probably wrote before.
Because he was just like,
that's genius.
Could be before kid.
Yeah, the line was dope. That was a live ass line. Yeah.
That's a line people going
for me to say it hit me like, oh shh, no, it didn't do that. No.
I could see me jamming this shit. How right. hard?
I probably got hit again. Plus, Brandon was behind me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
You gotta have the
same
shit, bro. You gotta block out everything around you.
Listen to
the music. Like, what?
He said,
"No, you." He was just the one that said, "A wise man." He's like, "I live by that." You talking too much now.
You know when the shoe falls, it rips on the tree. Yeah. You know the grass be cut.
That's why.
That's facts.
Emotionless is fire.
Fucking with
it. I feel like it was.
I gotta listen to it again.
I feel like the replay value on the four songs we didn't heard already.
Pretty damn good.
To the point to where you don't even gotta skip it.
Yeah.
So that's what I look for. Like, do I gotta skip this motherfucker? I mean, of course you gonna have your favorites.
Yeah.
But it's like, nigga, if you can literally let this.
It's
man. Know what you're doing.
Y'all making it hard, man. Y'all making it hard.
Alright, is it safe to say we can skip God's plan?
Yeah, we can go ahead.
I mean, that's...
It's God's plan. Safe to say we can skip my music.
Yeah.
Alright.
I like the hammer for the most part.
I'm just trying to check the minutes. Yeah. But all right, 8 out of 10. All right,
yeah.
Ross.
8 out of 10.
You see him, man.
Man,
you're at right now.
I'm going through. Flick of belts. Let's get it. 8 out of 10.
3 out of 4 for me right now.
3 out of 4.
Well, we're not going to
upset. That's
six.
That's
six. So we on number 7 right now. 8 out of 10.
Too rich for who, y'all just got rich again. Who grips the mic and likes to kill their friends? I've never been the type to make amends. If shit was at an 8, we like to. Yeah. If shit was at an 8, we like to make it 10. One descendant sin, I'm going up all the way. I don't like to talk when there's nothing else left to say. Trizzy by the drop, the game is in disarray. Never a matter of could I, should I kiss my son on the forehead and kiss your ass goodbye. As luck would have it, I've settled into my role as the good guy. I guess luck is on your side. I guess luck is on your side. All 7s, no 6s, rest easy, get some shut eye.
You mad.
Nice.
You big man.
Damn.
I just want some money.
Skill.
8 out of 10.
Wow.
Solid tune.
Only
solid
early tune. Drake. Like
only yeah. thing I would say is it's like he's yelling over the beat. Mm.
Like, that's what I don't know if that's what he went for. That's why like, at the beginning of the beat I was like,
he's trying to give you like yeah. aggressive mm-hmm. Drake, but I feel like he was yelling over the beat. Like the beat was competing with him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to listen to it again.
That's how I feel about Emotionless.
Yeah. It was like just competing.
Replay, but it's all about the replay value. The hardest thing
but
about
it's still
this
hard though. It's still
the hardest thing about this is the hardest thing about this is just listening to it the first time because yeah. a lot of times your mind changed later on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So it's like please don't judge me, nigga. You tripping? Because you heard the song 7 times already. Right. I mean, nothing. This is our first time hearing it. Yeah. So everybody giving their honest opinion.
Yeah.
Shit, you feel me? That's what it's about. You feel me? I'm not no stand ass nigga. I see what you was coming from because at the beginning I was like,
whoa.
I thought he was going with an old school.
Yeah,
vibe.
That's
I
feel yeah. like 90s New York type
it.
Shit.
It's like the. I was like, okay. So it recovered. But
yeah.
that was 8 out of 10. I fuck with it.
Cool.
I give it 8 out of 10.
All right, next thing is Mob Ties.
Who?
Mob Ties.
Mob.
Oh, Mob Ties. Okay. Okay. They got a feature on this?
Right?
Get it, niggas. Hide some help. Get ready, the niggas. Sick of this shit. Move to the roots. Turn out the bitch. It ain't what it is. GLE, cause that limo moving fast. S class, G class, lot of class. In a rocket and that bitch ain't got no tags. Louis bags in exchange for body bags. You got to not your pie.
I don't see a skip yet. The next, so y'all fuck with Sandra's Rose?
Yeah.
I fuck with it. The next one, Talk Up featuring Jay-Z.
Okay, this.
Let me put, all right, I'm gonna put disclaimer. Not a huge Jay-Z fan.
Don't matter to me.
Not a huge one. So already off the top, don't like it.
This Drake album.
So okay, like
the new Jay-Z, the new Rich Money Jay-Z, I ain't really. big fan of. Back in the day, Jay-Z, I was a big fan.
Reasonable Doubt.
Yeah. Dead Presidents.
Dead Presidents.
Yeah, I was a huge fan. But this new Jay-Z, I don't know. I guess because you're talking about shit, I don't know nothing about it.
Probably so.
It was
all
right.
Yeah.
We ain't tripping. Let's rock out.
Let's get it.
Hey. He got the surprise look like, hold on.
Yeah.
His body moved when I tell you.
It was at this moment. His body didn't realize.
No, nah, look. Yeah, everybody say,
come on.
What is going on?
Wait, hold on.
Oh,
shit.
When it came out,
what
out
there?
You didn't know somebody was getting robbed or somebody threw his phone.
Memphis,
yeah,
damn.
That's
your third time saying Memphis.
Bro,
it's
got that Memphis beat. Yeah, I know.
I'm
sorry. Just straight.
Fuck. You
gotta take this. Yeah. Let's get it. Fuck you. This is gonna make us happy. Hey. Hey.
A lot of
things
in here.
Yeah.
It's gonna be the hood niggas
doing it.
Hey, that intro, bro.
That's all I want to listen to.
No, that intro.
Can be ignoring the stats. It's over that. They gotta run me the max. They gotta run me the max. They gotta double the racks. Dad is set up for real, but that didn't come with the slaps. When I heard the shit, I was skipping through that. If I get a trip and it's not coming back,
probably wouldn't believe everything that you're seeing right now if it wasn't live action. I ain't on the gram. They record who I am. God to these dope boys. How you not be a whole fan? I'm what we should have been. I'm what Supreme didn't become. If I pulled it and snitch, niggas would be like Young. I won't even meet with him. Y'all kill X less than ever live. Streets is done.
You know what I'm saying?
He's saying what we all been thinking, bro.
Yeah.
No, okay. And that Supreme line was dope too. Okay. He is.
That motherfucking talk up is a
banger.
Banger.
That's what's like that. Certified.
That's all I gotta say. It's a banger.
I like that.
You're gonna hear that shit tomorrow morning. Watch.
Bro. Exactly. Ross. You do that shit one more time.
He know what he doing too.
Like, I ain't gonna lie, when it started up, it was kinda rocky.
Finishing my words and
shit. Bro, this is gonna be in all the clubs.
It was a little rocky for Jay.
Like,
when he first started, it was a little rocky.
Like, I was scared. I was like,
no.
He caught the cadence of
He caught it.
And he kind of mocked what Drake was going with.
Yeah.
It's like, there you go.
I fuck with Taka.
Yeah.
I couldn't hear you. Taka? Okay.
Face ahead.
All right, so this is the last song on the first album. I mean, on the first side, Is There More?
Is that a question?
It is a question.
Oh, okay.
Tune in next time.
$5 Is there more Ross left? Because half his body's over here.
Who you text,
Did that say Dr. Dre?
Put your phone in your pocket.
What did it say, Ross? What did it say?
He's shocked. But no,
I'm not bless you more, dog.
Alright, it's your four. Last one on eight. Let's get it.
Only holding up I do is my end of the bargain. Only begging that I do is me begging your pardon. Only trying that I do is me trying the hardest. Only problems I do are mad problems with profit. Only lying I do is lying out in the tropics. Only crying I do is crying from laughing about it. I'd rather lose my leg than lose their respect. But that'll never happen the way I'm watching my step. That ain't what I'm about. I'm in control of my destiny, never in doubt. If I can't make it with you, I'll make it without. They say take the good with the bad, I take it without. Choose the women I wind it down to take to the house. My moral compass is janky and breaks in the south. There's still nothing they can really do. It's too bad reality checks don't cover the balances due whenever it's time to recoup. Yeah, soon as this album drop, I'm out of the deal. In the house playing D'Angelo, how does it feel? I got a fear of having things on my mind when I die. What you got, time on your hands or time on your side? Is there any sense in doing these songs when I'm high?
Cupid's shot me, my heartbeat's racing. Tap me, jab me, it feels so exciting. Thought of hiding.
like complete, just standalone.
Is there more?
I was worried about the beat when it came.
Sit up.
I was worried.
That nigga killed that shit.
He was
good. I can't even like. Nigga.
What y'all think about Side A?
So nigga.
Nigga.
It's in the positives. Like,
yes.
All the way.
What is it? 12?
12. If that's just a standalone album.
Nine out of 12. I fuck with it.
Okay.
9 out of 12. Whoa, wait.
And he's
without. Oh, yeah. 9 out of 12.
Niggas too, just like.
Yeah.
Dog, like.
He could have just sold that shit and we would have took it.
Exactly.
That's just that one side. That's so far that bum ass album right there.
Because he was spitting pretty much throughout the entire album.
Yeah.
And maybe it was like maybe one or two tracks that he was like
more on the mediocre side. Like, yeah.
But other than that, when people have that complaint, oh, he always sings in all his songs or whatever.
I think he did this for the niggas that complained about that shit. But this is like, all right, nigga, you want bars?
Yeah.
This was pretty much.
You really got nothing to say after
that. That nigga was, bro. I gotta go back and listen to so much shit because that nigga was saying so much shit, bro.
Yeah.
Like you can hear like some of the real shit. Just nigga say, "Is do you got time on your hands or time on your side?" I was like, "Oh shit,
nigga's dropping gems."
That's just
for real. Yeah, a lot of you said something about reality checks and cash and checks and all that.
You said something about pins.
No, just
feet. It sounded
yeah, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so side A was dope. So side B. Really? The number one, the first song we got is Peak.
Okay. Let's see what happens, man.
Let's swag it out.
Let's go. See if it's gonna have the same type of vibe or something different.
Let's see. I'm scared to push.
Stupid, bro. It's a good vibe.
Yeah, good vibes. You know, very mellow.
There's
not, you know, really much going on.
I gotta hear Peak again.
It's just a vibe song.
Turn
it. He didn't do it for me all the way.
Yeah. Why you do it for me?
Peak.
Maybe
it better be going like this.
Yeah,
maybe it was right. It was like part side A was more the rapper side, and part B maybe more like.
Well, hey,
I thought we always say
B is supposed to be better.
I thought we established like the A side was rap, B side was like.
All right, so that was Pete. It was straight. I just gotta hear it again.
Yeah.
But it didn't.
He's like, yeah.
It didn't give me that wowser like
the first.
The beat was like, just more. Like, I was more interested in
like survival did. Yeah, the beat was. It's kind of seemed. It kind of sounded like he was just fucking around with shit. He was just doing shit.
Like experimenting with
keep it. Keep it in there.
We're gonna go with that. Yeah. So keep it in there.
Yeah.
So next one is Summer Games. Interesting.
Da, 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 da.
Let's see which way he go with this one. Yeah, I think so too.
I can't hear that.
I hope.
I don't know what to say.
It's like a feeling.
Summer Games. So, we're going to go ahead and slide past that one.
Yeah.
I'm not even going to review it. Because you heard the song too.
No.
They better be playing at the Summer Games. So, the next track, number three, is Jaded.
All right.
Let's get it.
Hey. Yeah.
Okay, coming back.
All right,
it's going to be.
You wanna hit me up when you make it. You'll try to come back when you're famous.
I fuck with Jaden.
Yeah,
I like that.
Definitely heavily.
Definitely, yeah. He redeemed himself.
Yeah, because he was
definitely redeemed himself.
Redeemed himself from Summer Games.
We was peak. Yeah, and then we went.
Thought we lost you, buddy.
You went back up. You went back up. You got it. So
I definitely. Nice.
Of course, we can skip this one.
I want to know who motherfuckers representing here tonight.
Hold on, though. I'm pulling these bands up.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I'm sure he doesn't want to slow. So, haven't let the thing lose, girl, it's so long.
We have to get that little jump in real quick, you know what I'm saying?
That man, the radio played a lot for me, dog.
Yeah, exactly.
Watch the breakdown.
The best part of the song, like, gotta back it up, gotta.
Next track, Finesse.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Let's get it.
Yeah. Turn everything up.
I want my baby to have your eyes. I'm going against my own advice. Seeing you finesse, he can't know finesse.
It kind of reminds me of, like, in a way. I like the vibe. I think that was a vibe.
That's the kind of reminds me of.
I couldn't feel my side until a while, so it's just like.
That's probably how side B gonna be for me.
Yeah,
I'm not finish until maybe a little later.
We gotta run through side B again, but so far, I'm 2 for 2.
1.5.
Damn. Jaden was probably the best one so far.
I'm one of the possible.
Yeah,
Jaden was probably the best one so far.
I don't know. One we haven't summer games.
Of course, nice for what is.
I don't want to hear any of them.
If you ask me, would I rather go back to side A? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Get it. It's get it.
You said on side A is just incredible, dog.
Right.
Like you just saying it cause just cuz.
Dog, you ain't even let it rock.
Bro, I was expecting that like 20 seconds in. I was like,
bro.
If the whole thing was gonna,
I'm concerned.
Y'all hate,
get him out of here, get him out of here.
Yeah, nah, y'all would hate too.
Get him out of here. I like that.
I fuck with Reggie.
I think we the only two that like it.
Look at his thing face.
It's gonna be like a cancer song, right?
I'm being honest, bro. I like the second half. Like when it
like the second half when the beat drop, I'm like, okay.
That's what made
but it. But I expected
that. That's what made it seconds. More special.
I didn't write it off.
Like I knew the beat was gonna switch. I just did not know
when. Yeah, I was like, oh no. As soon as it feels,
bro,
I was like, oh no.
I was like, look,
same. He showed up there was laughing.
Yeah, he's saying
he on camera and shit.
Look,
I just been feeling
say some bullshit and don't play that shit next month.
I mean,
that's what I'm saying.
First half. Cause at the end of the day, if I'm listening to a song, yeah.
He'll come in loud with his speakers playing it.
Right?
No,
on that part. Feel.
I wouldn't feel in the first half.
It's your brrrr.
It's not a song that I just, let me put this
on. He took a risk on that, bro.
It's a perfect song. I bet you play that shit in August.
Definitely took a chance
for that.
We will see.
All right, Ratchet, happy birthday. It's cool with me.
I like it.
I'm telling you, I'm just interested to see the replay value.
Comfort zone.
Yeah, he's taking us out of his comfort zone.
Definitely.
I noticed he's trying to change the sound. It's interesting. We'll see. That's how you feel is next. Number 7.
Let's get you.
You talking things that you could've kept inside. Sidetracking me when I was good to you. You were somebody I would stand behind.
We play you then rule number 2.
Okay.
Just fuck his best friend and make him yesterday.
Okay. Oh, that's how you feel gonna be a vibe.
I like that.
I feel like it's gonna be one of the most starred on.
That's gonna be a part a lot of people fuck.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Next track, Blue Tint.
Okay.
I don't even know what to think about that.
Blue Tint.
Split half of the side B's starting to vibe out a little bit more.
Mm-hmm. I still got
to save the album.
Nah, nigga, y'all niggas the one fucking with it.
Pancake Nick.
What should I stay?
Sit on the couch.
Who's it?
I like it.
Who I'm fucking again? I had on ice, but then I watched the ice get thin.
Now that she sink or swim. She had an attitude in the summer, but she being nice again.
That's my nigga, he can't go on the phone.
Hey, hey, who I'm stuck with again? I had on ice, but then
this gonna catch that. Musicians gonna catch that.
Blue Tim was fire.
Fire, man.
Like Blue Tim?
He definitely gonna. Grayling in 065, ice, blue tint.
Come on, Pluto. I like that.
Ice, blue tint.
Get that grayling guitar in the background. That was like, all
right. I'm with it. Blue once you hear Pluto,
yeah, that's it. That's the rap.
Save it.
What? You don't want quiet.
No, I jam it. I like it.
Why are you jacking up?
I'm looking, no.
That guy is
like, no, a little bit too hard, dog.
I mean, it's straight.
I still jamming on it. I jamming on the other side, dog.
Yeah, let's get home, man. You know? I'm about to put it on that,
really do it.
About to put it on that, peak.
I'm sick of zoom in.
Yeah, Blue Team was dope. So next, we got In My Feelings.
Super Future 5, Marsha.
Let's get it.
Trap. Trap money.
Come on, you can't just throw niggas.
Come on.
Damn,
Drake.
Time he
yeah,
did
yeah,
that one.
The
second time he did that.
Yes. Hey, what's going on, man? What's going on right now? Oh, shit.
Why am I doing
this? What the fuck's going on?
I don't know. Dude, this is my thug.
I don't dance.
What's going on right now? Oh, hood, cuz. Let's do this shit.
You love me. Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you. And I need you.
Drake is testing us. He gave us about four songs in the beginning of side B.
And then he was like,
he was gonna wait to see if y'all
was around. Oh, I thought y'all was fucking with it.
He was waiting to see if y'all
was around.
Yeah.
I'm
glad we did, cause I'm gonna do it.
Hey. So, alright, so,
he said he gave him
In My Feelings was dope. If y'all haven't seen already, we live, right, you know what I'm saying? That's type song, you know what I'm saying? That's how you gotta do every time.
Nasty sugar.
Yeah, Daniel, son.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, we have Don't Matter to Me. This is the song that's featuring Michael Jackson.
So,
better be good.
It gotta be fine.
Yeah.
Wow.
It gotta be good.
Let's see,
man.
Never would expect this.
Never.
Y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Exposed. Nobody watching any shows.
No.
Let's keep this.
How's the street sharks gonna go?
Man, you said all the wrong things tonight, Brandon.
I had a comment, but I'm gonna just keep this.
Nah, keep it in the. Come on, man. You said wrong. You said wrong.
It's gone.
Man. Drinking's another vice. Drugs just aren't suiting you right. You were just fine as a real thing. Don't matter to me. It don't matter to me what you say.
I can't.
Bro, you know, like, it sound
like
the
vibe too. Like
Mike shit, it sound like some shit that Weeknd wrote for him to sing. Like if Weeknd wrote something for me,
right, right.
That's what
yeah.
It's all
like. That makes sense.
Yeah,
I can see that. Shit that Weeknd
I actually can see that.
Yeah. If he was still
alive. I like the sample he used.
Yeah, it yeah. Remind me of, it was on Party Next Door's mixtape.
Damn with that
I forgot the name of the damn song. But
so far, Lynn Apple side B is big.
Which one you tell me?
After Dark,
number 11, aisle 13.
Alright, let's get it.
Next,
which one's that?
After Dark. In a whip so long, no one's gotta know. After Dark.
dog. And I need you, got you wet like the pool. And I'm trying to dive in, put some time in, yeah. Get the vibe off, get your mind right. It's gonna be a long night.
First hit. It's gonna be a nighttime vibe, man. What you mean?
93.7 WBLK, Sound United, the Quiet Storm, taking you right there to the Hollow Notes.
Marco Spoon?
That was a vibe to me.
Mm-hmm.
Hot.
It was a vibe.
Yeah. I like that.
Ronnie ain't touch his bottle, he gets you look.
He wants you so bad. I'm ready to go home. He's ready to go home. He's ready to go home.
TMI.
And be angry with myself.
All right, so next track, number 12, the one before the last, Final Fantasy.
That's what it's called?
Final Fantasy. Exposed.
Cool. Zombie revival. This ain't like you. This that new you. This ain't high school. Hi. I like best when you're fresh faced and no foundation. Willing and ready for the taking. Earth shattering, groundbreaking. Headscarf after our relations.
My neck is frozen. Careful when we're mixing potion. Slashing like guns and roses.
That whole turn.
That's too off. He taking it back to the bedroom again.
Yeah, man.
He took it right back to the bedroom.
I fuck with Final Fantasy, bro.
Yeah.
Like that whole guy, it's a groove. It's a flow that whole just groove. Like, yeah. It's like he stop it, unplug it, and then the nigga take it slow. Slow wording what he was already going.
That's that goes on the playlist, bro.
Definitely. That's
that should go on the playlist.
You tripping, boy. All right, man. We about to listen to the final song of the night.
We made it.
It's called March 14th.
We made it. We made it.
14. I said March 14th. It's called March 14th. There's no TH at the end of it, so I don't want you to get this teeth, nigga.
I couldn't find it.
Y'all know what Drake do a date. Yep. It's usually fire shit. Yeah, so, hey, if y'all like this reaction,
if you do a date,
just wake up, nigga. My girl was. Hey, man,
a date or a destination. If it's like something New York.
Yeah,
something Calabasas or some shit.
He got to do 713, and he's like,
guy.
He got to.
It's a must.
Or 8:32.
8:32.
You might be reaching if you do that.
I think it'll work.
if he
kill it and add some screw shit to it, Drake will be love forever in Houston. But yeah, hey, if y'all like these videos, man, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below. I'm just saying, like, for the future. Yeah, we're about to get to the final song of the night, man. Appreciate y'all boys for rocking with us if you got this far. The video is way longer than what you probably are viewing. Mm-hmm. But just know, we up pretty late to do this shit for y'all. So,
swear to God.
2:24 in the morning.
Make sure you like the video, you feel me? Let's get to the shit.
It's better
like
it.
March 14th.
Here we go. Yeah. Yesterday morning was crazy. I had to come to terms with the fact that it's not a maybe. That shit is in stone, sealed and signed. She not my lover like Billie Jean, but the kid is mine. Sandy used to tell me all it takes is one time, and all it took was one time. I had to think for two now. I gotta make it. I better make it. I promise if I'm not dead, then I'm dedicated. This.
No.
I just hear I'm here for the comfort for
anybody want to come for us?
That was nice.
It made
me think of my kid. It did. It made me think of my kid. It did.
The tear almost kind of fell.
Yeah, that was nice.
Yeah, man.
There's more?
But there's more.
That was the Drake album, man. Wow. Both sides, A and B, man.
Both hands with that fire, man.
I mean, I got a lot of music to listen to right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty much.
I'm gonna play this shit as I go to bed. It's gonna be on real low. Definitely gonna. I'm gonna definitely start with that. After
dark.
I'm lying. I'm tired of shit. Oh. But now, hey, we hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. We actually
yes.
Try to, you know, put out all the stops to make sure we all got together at a certain time so that way we can jam this mug as soon as it came out.
Yep.
You feel me? The Triple X video got taken down. They haters. If it's back up, yay. If not,
copyright.
But yeah, they always hate those videos. Yeah. But yeah, man, we gonna keep grinding. Just appreciate the homies for coming out and making sure we rock out. And you know what I'm saying? We trying to grow.
Yeah.
So if I don't know nothing else, ladies and gentlemen,
always right.
I know we in the clutch, baby.
Y'all ready?
All right.
The dash a digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be.